And then our first place winner was Sydney Whipple, and she is a fourth grader at McDonald International School and wrote the essay Death by Water in Bangladesh. Sydney?
Okay. Bergen, congratulations. Tell us a little bit about your essay.
Okay, thanks.
It's on.
The title of my essay...
Oh, it's not on? Okay.
Let's try this. Congratulations on your essay.
The title of my essay is Water is Life, but Sanitation is Dignity. With this grant money, I think it should go towards helping educate people about sanitation, like washing your hands before eating and preparing food, and most importantly, teaching people how to treat and prevent diarrhea. Thousands of children die each week due to people not being educated about contaminated water, which causes diarrhea. Educating people about sanitation can help prevent these deaths.
That's excellent. Congratulations. Congratulations, and will you tell us a little bit about your essay?
The topic I chose was clean water access in Bangladesh. My solution was to build wells and to monitor and maintain them to guarantee their effectiveness and long-term solutions.